When we last left Taz, he was dangling precariously next to an awesome-looking alien. Seriously, why don't we see aliens like this more often in sci-fi? I mean, take a look at Star Wars or Star Trek. I mean, it would help if I got my mouse cursor out of the window. Although I think Camtasia might hide it, I'm not sure. Anyway, look at Star Wars or Star Trek. I mean, all the aliens are clearly humans with makeup on. I mean, what sort of imagination is that? I'll tell you, it's not. And that takes care of old mushroom fent. And we escape from Mars, which, judging by the title of the game, is our goal. But wait, there's more. For some reason, we are dropped off on Mole World. I don't remember this from any Looney Tunes cartoon I ever watched. They must have just made it up for the game. But, you know, they did a pretty good job. I mean, all of the alien worlds on this game are really well designed, I think. Oh, you bastard. Like I said, the tornado spin is difficult to control at times. Fruit! Radiscal hates fruit! Man, does anybody remember that? That was like the first Flash cartoon I ever watched. Radiscal and Devil Doll. I went back and watched it again a few days ago, because I suddenly remembered it. Man, that stuff looks primitive. I mean, at the time, you know, I was thrilled just to be able to watch cartoons on the internet. That was back when I was still restricted to 56k dial-up. And it was like, holy shit, cartoons on the internet! It's a bunch of stuff on Newgrounds that was similar. J-Man recently talked about the possibility of, well, maybe I shouldn't talk about it here since, you know, he hasn't announced it publicly yet. I guess it doesn't matter. Just talking about playing a Newgrounds Flash game. And, man, that really took me back. It's a game that I played way back in my first year of high school. Right after I first got a computer. They tried to get me to eat. Oh, damn it! See? Worst heartburn I ever had. That's a tiny potion. I don't think we want to eat that one. I don't know. Is it a tiny potion or a big potion? I don't know. Maybe. Well, no. It can't be a big potion because we would be stuck here. Oh yeah. Man, Tad just looks pissed off when he shrunk down like that. You look at him, pacing back and forth like a freaking. Well, okay, I guess he looks pissed off pretty much all the time. Except when he's eating. Even his portrait next to the extra lives counter was pissed off. Occasionally it'll just spaz out. Not sure what that planet in the background is. Planet or moon or whatever. Looks like a big ball of rubber bands. Oh, well, okay. We just want to go right. Not left. Right, there we go. Damn it. Those clouds look pretty nice, though. Is that another shrink potion? Probably. I'm not going to touch it. Remember, kids, if you see a bottle with a mysterious red liquid inside that says drink me, you want to drink that shit immediately. Always do what labels tell you to do. And there's a secret passage here. God, I remember spending forever trying to figure that one out. Where do I go? I've been everywhere. I had to jump through the wall. Gay! Except that I didn't actually say gay at the time because I was like 12. Oh, come on. That is not even fair. Although I shouldn't be saying gay now as a term of disparagement. It's just old habits die hard, you know? I try to be PC. I really do. Oh, God. I'm just reminded of this horrible racist joke that we came up with at work the other day. I shouldn't say it. I'm not going to say it. You can't make me. This next level is fun. Okay, if you want to hear the joke, if you're not offended by non-PC humor, then just give me a message and I'll tell you. It is hilarious, but horrible. But funny as hell. I don't know, maybe it's not that funny. Maybe it's just because we were bored at work. But at the time, it was hilarious. As you can see, we have, damn it, a gigantic digging machine after us. Can't get that. And, if it touches us, we die. So, shit. That threw me off my game. So we want to make sure that it doesn't touch us. I used to be able to make it through this level fairly easily. Oh, god damn it. Oh. Oh, come on. Sorry I'm not talking much. This level is a bit on the stressful side. I mean, not only is there stuff everywhere trying to kill me, but damn it! But I have to outrun this monstrous digger. Not the good kind of digger either. Like the digger that submits articles to dig.com. The bad kind. The kind that wants to dig through our face. Oh, I think I made it. Oh, come on, come on, come on. Yes! Oh, so close. Man, that thing is imposing looking. Alright. And this boss is a little tricky, if I remember correctly. We want to get up on top here when he fires the missiles. But we want to jump off when he uses the laser beam. Well, damn it! Yeah, this is an infinite fall. There are three different combinations of platforms. There's one big platform in the middle, two little platforms, and three little platforms. I like this configuration the best because you have the greatest chance of landing on something if you fall off. Damn it! Whee! He just looks so satisfied when he lands. I love it. I love the little details of facial expressions and stuff in this game. Oh. Freaking, I don't know how many hits this thing has. Hopefully it's almost done. I can't take much more of that laser. I need to fall off in the opposite direction that he swings the laser. Like, this way. Nope, still got hit. Hey, I didn't fall. Yep. I'm hit. Damn it. Okay, I can do this before this video's over. Maybe I should just stay down here. I mean, those missiles aren't that hard. Hard to dodge. As opposed to the laser, which is impossible to dodge. Okay, come on. Oh, shit. He has to only have one hit point left. Alright, come on. Oh, what? Oh, Jesus! I get to start over at the boss. Thank God. If I had to do a whole level over again. In this game, the bosses are sort of a level unto themselves. Oh, that was lovely. And just like that, I'm at half my health. Shit. I forget how to effectively dodge that laser. There's a way. If I jump off on the right side, then I freaking can't get off of him in time when he turns red and electricity courses through my veins. One hit point left. Ah, damn it. Alright, that does it for this video. Hopefully we'll be able to kill this bastard in the next one. I'm Duke of the Bomb. See you later.